Mike mentioned inches of rain came down in some areas and really in a relatively small amount of time, and that means flash flooding. Ted White is live tonight outside a West Palm Beach neighborhood that saw some of that flooding today. Ted.
The words heavy rains brings up some bad memories for many people who live here in Howard Park. It has long been known as an area that quickly floods. There have been some storm drainage improvement projects here over the last few years, but it can only do so much when you get too much rain in a short period of time.
When the skies open up on South Florida Sunday afternoon, it proved to be a little too much for some neighborhoods. On Charles Street in West Palm Beach, the Gonzalez's had big plans to celebrate, but their backyard in Pineapple Park became a soggy mess.
My two daughters got baptized today, and we rented all the tables to have a big party, and the yard's underwater, so.
More than 3 inches of rain filled the streets and surrounded homes.
The water was so hot, you couldn't see the curbs anymore.
Erin Walsh moved her car from the driveway to higher ground while she waited for city water managers to open the storm drains.
You can see the water line right up to here on the house, and you can also see on the plant, the water was up to here. As soon as I got in the house, I called the city to their dispatch and told them that the water was coming up to the house, and they said, don't worry, we're on it.
The water slowly drained and made it possible for people to drive in parts of the neighborhood. Back at the Gonzalez home.
Every time it rains, the street floods and it comes back here.
The celebration continued.
It's going to be pretty hard. We got a DJ inside. We've got the cooks out here, and we're all going to be squished inside. I put in so many calls. I want to move out of the neighborhood, unfortunately, you know.
A spokesperson for the city of West Palm Beach says they are working on another drainage project at the nearby Howard Park at a pond there. He says that project would allow more storm water from here to drain at that park and create a lot of ease for many of the people who live here. We're live at West Palm Beach. Ted White, WPBF 25.